Now on a shooting in the Hunting Park section of the city. Police now say six men were wounded in a hail of gunfire near 9th and Butler late last night. Two of them now listed in critical condition. Police say surveillance video shows two men walking up to a group of people and then began firing. Detectives also collected evidence from three separate locations.